World-famous Butte daredevil Evel Knievel would have turned 80 years old today. Knievel was born as Robert Craig Knievel Jr. in Butte on this day in 1938. Knievel, of course, went on to worldwide fame in the 60s and 70s for his death-defying motorcycle jumps. Knievel passed away on November 30, 2007 at the age of 69. Knievel is buried in Butte's Mountain View Cemetery. Thanks for joining us here on the